Hello everyone, in this video session I am going to explain part 15 of new Selenium IDE, that is double click command. So in Selenium IDE there are huge list of commands available. Okay, huge list of commands are available in Selenium IDE. Out of them, double click is one of them. Okay, double click is one of the commands in the huge list of Selenium IDE commands, and the purpose of this double click is to perform double click. Okay, perform double click operation. For example, guys, there is a small difference between this click command and double click command in Selenium IDE. Okay, while the click command will click on a button, double click will double click on the button. Okay, it will click twice. Here only click will happen single time, whereas here double click will click the required element two times. Here single time, here two times will be clicked. Okay, that's the only difference, guys. So I'm going to demonstrate practically how to use this double click command in Selenium IDE. Let me open the Chrome browser like this and click on the Selenium IDE to launch. Now select this create a new project, give the project name as QFox or any other name if you want, and click on this OK button. The Selenium IDE is now launched. The first thing that we have to do initially is we have to open the application. For that we have to use open command, and we have to give this forward slash, which stands for this base URL of the application. This open command will open the base URL of the application. Okay, have not given the base URL so far, I'll give it in the further steps. Okay, now select the second row. Now here use the command known as double click. I'm going to demonstrate the command known as double click in new Selenium IDE. And what is the element that you want to double click on? Let me go to the sample application having different UI elements on the page. So here we have some button known as double click, guys. Okay, when you double click here, you will get this alert. But during the Selenium automation execution, guys, Selenium IDE execution, this will not be displayed. But when you click manually, double click manually, you see, if you single click on this button, you are not getting anything, guys. If you double click two times, if you click, you are getting this alert. But anyhow, even after getting this alert, when you double click on this button, you will not be able to see that kind of alert here. Okay, in Selenium IDE you will not be able to see that visually, but it actually double clicks. Okay, it actually double clicks. Now let's double click on this button, right click inspect. So this is a HTML code of this particular button, and it has some text. Okay, let me create some XPath expression. Control F, double slash button. I just copied the text between the tags, guys. Text is equal to double click here. You see, you should not even ignore the space gaps, guys. Okay, space, everything should be considered. Okay, otherwise this XPath expression will not work. Fine, this is just press enter and see that this is getting highlighted. That means this XPath expression is locating this button. Copy this XPath expression, and here XPath is equal to, just paste it. Okay, as you can go to the reference, you say double click and the locator. Okay, we are given the double click command and the locator value also. Now guys, if I run it, it's asking me for the application URL. So let me give the application base URL here and click on start playback. It has opened the application in the Chrome browser, and it will double click on the button. Okay, it will double click on the button. Still loading. Yeah, it has double clicked on this button, guys. Okay, you see the focus is there on the double click here. That means it has double clicked on this button. Okay, it's paused also. Okay, double clicks on any element, that is link, button, checkbox, or it can double click on any element, guys. It can be hyperlink, it can be button, checkbox, or radio button. Okay, it can do the double click. Fine. So this is how we have to perform the double click operation, guys. Okay, using Selenium IDE. Using the double click command in new Selenium IDE, we can perform the double click operation on the required elements on the web pages. In the next video session, I'll explain how to use double click at command. Okay, this is double click command, guys. In the next video, I'm going to explain double click at. Okay, there is small difference between double click and double click at commands. Okay, that I will be explaining in the next video session. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.